24-year-old man described as being homeless is currently being held in the Milam County Jail on murder charges in connection with the death of a Rockdale man last week. Police say Michael McDowell had been involved in an argument when another man became violent, stabbing McDowell in the neck. David Rodriguez Jr. has been identified as the possible suspect and remains in jail in lieu of a $100,000 bond.